Once again, welcome everyone to our Facebook booth. We are very delighted to announce the launching of Miss Bernadette Sembrano's newest book, When Bad News is Good News, launching here only at 399 pesos at the Manila International Book Fair.
Thank you. 100 pesos. One of a kind student din mabibili kahit saan.
Once again, welcome everyone to our Facebook booth. We are very delighted to announce the launching of Miss Bernadette Sembrano's newest book, When Bad News is Good News, launching here only at 399 pesos at the Manila International Book Fair. If you get it with a didache, you also still get it at a discounted price of 450 pesos. So shop gifts that are good for the heart and the soul.
Happy pala ako sa Bernadette Sembrano.
Ihasa lang po tayo. Isang linya lang po, isang linya para may yung flow po ng tao din natin magdap.
Yeah, so please do tag Miss Bernadette Sembrano on your social media accounts when posting your photos during the launch.
Thank you. At the National Historical Commission of the Philippines Group. From 4 p.m. to 5 p.m. today, you may visit the MHCP at booth number 256 II to buy your copies and get them signed by the author. Thank you. This is at 4 p.m. to 5 p.m. Maya Z. Consulta, author Monica Cabrera Agustin, author Rosalind Bautista, Chinese Cruz, and Victor
marami na akong libro pambat na i-translate from English to Tagalog. Kasi Grace Chombo writes primarily in English at ako naman primarily in Filipino. So, may kasimpulan ko na yan. Ako, yung Filipino text ko, isasabi ni Ms. Grace Chombo sa English. Ang English text ni Ms. Grace Chombo, at ako sa Filipino. Kasi ayaw na sa namin yung libro para niya ang text.
I don't know. Code and our posters around the booth and filling out the survey form, customer survey form. We'll be giving away 10 ESV concise study Bibles. And you can also post about your own MIBM experience. Post on Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok and tag us at OMFLIT and use the hashtag OMFLITMIBM2023. The most creative posts will get ESV Concise Study Bible, and we also have consolation prizes of all the lit book packs that includes our new release. So we
will come
here at our
Thank you.
Part of our common past, that is part of the history of the Philippines and of the history of Spain, and is part of our identity. We cannot understand the Philippines without this past, intervention with the Spanish people. But in the same way, we cannot understand Spain, what is Spain today, the intervention of Spain with the Iranians and of course. We are understand, of course, the
Also, we would like to welcome sa ating booth ang isa po sa ating mga Board of Trustees ng CSN, si Sir Teddy B. Talakang po natin ang address ni Sir Teddy.
Ilan lang.